In recent years, there's been a lot of hype around coding, that it's an invaluable skill everyone should learn, or that it's a field where there's a lot of money to be made. And while there are a lot of great reasons to learn to code, it might not be the best career choice for everyone. In order to determine if coding is a good fit for you, you'll want to consider a number of different aspects. One thing to think about is the job market. There are a lot of jobs and freelance opportunities out there for programmers, and many of them pay well, but there are also even more programmers seeking jobs. Studies show that there are 50% more people seeking employment than there are actual coding positions. This means that simply knowing how to code isn't a surefire way to land a job. Employers are looking for the highest quality programmers out there. Like any skill, coding takes dedication and patience to develop. The more time you put into it, the better you'll become. Learning your first coding language might prove to be a long and difficult process, but the good news is that once you've learned one, others become easier to grasp. As technology continues to evolve, some new jobs are going to be created, but some of today's jobs will also become obsolete. Some argue that it might be a better investment to study growing fields like AI and machine learning. But on the other hand, learning to code is a great way to gain an understanding of software from the bottom up, and it can serve as a jumping-off point if you want to move into those fields in the future. So, should you learn to code? There are a lot of opinions out there, but ultimately, it's up to you. If it seems like something you really enjoy and you're willing to put in the effort, go for it. But if it's something you're on the fence about, you might want to keep looking. There are a lot of other options out there, and you're bound to find something that's a better fit for you.
GCF Global, creating opportunities for a better life.